You fucker! Damn it! Thank you, you little bitch. A one, a two, a three. What? Yeah, boy. And thank you. Parasect was cut. Yeah, really weak of them. I really don't care. Paris, that'll be out of the Pokedex.
Paris, the mushroom Pokemon. Remember how we talked about saying nothing bad could happen and no mushroom would overtake it? Well, we were wrong and overtook it. Look at it. It's hideous now.
And we're just gonna catch all the big Pokemon. So, one more. A nice, and we shall go, and we have a couple other things to do. Tauros, get in the ball! We have talked about this. Get in the Pokeball! You son of a bitch! Thank you! Tauros was cut. Let's talk about this now.
Tauros, the ball Pokemon. People keep them as just cows. When they butcher them, it's even better.
They get a lot more meat than a normal cow.
Wait, I'm just trying to see. Hey, I can do this. I can catch an execute. Hello. A one, a two, a three. Fucking execute. Here you're all. I have no idea what I'm saying. Thank you. Not a lot of experience, so we'll do this.
Execute the egg Pokemon. There's six eggs, so everyone thinks that when it evolves, each one will have its own evolution. Yeah, they'll be sadly mistaken when they find out what truly happens.
I only have five. We're gonna catch a Ditto. I've caught two of these Dittos. Ew, you're... Hey! Stay the hell still! Bastard! Quit jumping around! One, a two, a three. Ditto! We got a great with an Ultra Ball. I think this is going to be the one I'm going to catch, and I'll catch the... Ditto! Get in the Ultra Ball! Don't you backtest me, you bastard. So once this is done, we're going to go right up to Lavender Town. Ditto, get in the fucking Ultra Ball! Really? He's back-sassing me. Excuse me. Well, 15 gave me that much trouble. What the hell? Deal be added to the Pokedex.
Ditto, the transforming Pokemon. It is said to be the failed experiment of a Mew. Don't tell that. It thinks it's a... actual right experiment.
Holy shit. Hello. Yes. Thank you. Now we have a couple things to do. We are going to... I would like... Who do I want to take out? Take you out. Remove from party. And remove from party. You shall see why in a second. I need execute. And I need an Eevee. Now we shall have a little fun. Power up. Pocket. Yes. First, we shall do a Firestone. On you. What? Eevee is evolving. Ow! Your Eevee evolved into Flareon. Flareon's able to be out of the Pokedex.
Flareon, the Flame Pokemon! In the evolved form of Eevee, for some reason its temper has gotten a lot more out of hand than it used to be. Plus, it likes to be called as an Avenger from Marvel's comics. We don't know why. We just go with a fear of getting burned.
Oh, Eevee wants to learn Ember. Yes, what moves shall you forget? What moves did you have? Double kick. Ew. That's one of the ones that transferred over. One, two, and ta-da. Da-da-da-da. That is one. Next, we need a Leafs. A PP, I was like, what the hell? A Leaf Stone on you. What? Execute's evolving? Excuse me. Congratulations, executive volunteer executor. Executor's dad will be added to the Pokedex.
Executor, the tree Pokemon. Yeah, you know what he said when he thought it was evolving the six different Pokemon? Yeah, I figured out that it two of the eight or three of the ages disappear and it becomes a walking tree. It's not really happy about it, but it lives with it.
Oh, Eggstor wants to learn Stomp. Sure, but what moves do you have? Oh, Hypnosis, Confusion, Stun Spore, and... Jeez, you got two of the powder ones. That is actually something. One, two, and ta-da! Forgot Stun Spore and learned Stomp. I'm gonna stop mudholing you walking dry. There. And now we go here. Now we need... Where are you? We must have... Remove from party? Where? Jesus, level 34, yes. I need... Where is it? I'm going to put my Dratini in there. At the party. Over Executor. You're going to have a friend in here, Eevee. Just for a tiny bit. Think we know what to do. Power up case. All right. We have a Thunderstone. None other than the other Eevee. What? He's evolving? There. Do. All right. Eevee evolved into Jolteon.
Jolteon, the Thunder Pokemon. It is pretty much thinks it's Thor, even though it's not. It's a really weak version, but if you tell it otherwise, it gets really pouty, so we just go along with it to make sure his feelings don't get hurt.
Oh, Jolteon wants to learn Thundershock. What do you got for moves? The one I cut. Yeah, Swift, a Take It Down, a Double Edge, and... Jeez, those are lots of good moves. Dare, 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 dare. One, two, and ta-da! Forgot this, and learned the shock. Alright. Now! I need to go... I need to first take you out of the Pokeball. And then I must... Change a nickname. You shall be called... Pretty much all the Dragon Pokemon I'm going to have, they're going to be called this. Mini Lad, hello and welcome to the party. Look at her teeny behind me. Look at Dratini. It floats! That's so cool. Speaking of which, I have to go in here and actually get some more supplies. What do you got to say? Have you heard of the XP? It's Pokemon, blah, blah, blah. We're all the souvenir mining of the Oh Park. No t-shirts, no nothing. Postcard or two. So, I'm here to sell 2 nuggets. Yes, I'm also here to sell Big Pearl. And how much are Pokeballs worth? And we are going to bring you down to... Get rid of pretty much Pokeballs. How much are Premier Balls worth? We keep that many. Alright, now I'm here to buy... We're going to buy some great balls. We are going to buy 20 great balls. Yes. I am here to buy some premier balls. Let's see. We're going to buy... I'm going to buy... We are going to buy... A lot of those. 80 Ultra Balls. Yes, 80 Ultra Balls. Here you go. You got 8 Premier Balls. Blah. Oh, no shit. I want to see. I'm going to buy a couple Hyper Potions. Jesus. I'll buy 7 of those. Yeah, I'm just being prepared here. Anything else? Full Heal, Escape Rope, blah. Max Repel. We'll buy one Super Lure just to see what it is. Yes, I do want Super Lure. And we are good to go, I think. Yep, we are good to go. So let's head out, shall we? Come on, Dratini. We got a lot of skimming to do. I got a lot of Pokemon. Got my Pokedex is coming along nicely. I'm leaving those for a while. Because me Pokemon are a bit weak. I know I'll never be the same. Shook my world so hard again.
surprise.